Richard Gant is an American actor. His credits include the films Rocky V, Miami Vice Season 5 Episode 13, Possessed Coroner in Jason Goes to Hell, The Final Friday, Deadwood, The Big Lebowski, Babylon 5, Special Unit 2, L.A. Law, NYPD Blue, Living Single, Posse, Men Don't Tell and Charmed. He appeared in one episode of Lois and Clark, The New Adventures of Superman, and had a recurring role as the high school principal in Smallville. He also appeared in Nutty Professor 2, The Clumps and Bean, The Ultimate Disaster Movie, as well as reporter Charles Parker in the cult classic adaptation of Colin Bateman's Divorcing Jack. He had a minor role as a senior naval officer in Roland Emmerich's Godzilla. Gant was also in the 2007 comedy film Daddy Day Camp as Carl Buck Hinton. On February 6, 2007, Gant joined the ABC daytime drama General Hospital in the role of Dr. Russell Ford. He starred in Men of a Certain Age for its entire two-season run on TNT. Other achievements: Gant was the campaign manager for federal elections in the country of Nigeria. He has been honored for his achievements by being presented the keys to the city of Oakland, California by then Mayor Jerry Brown. Filmography.